After this one, we'll go back and find Mike and Serenity. Careful. Yeah, that's why you have to go a little faster. That way the bike goes through them by itself. This time we're gonna go straight so we can go find Mike and Serenity.